That's great, Tina. Nothing like a funny dance to make you feel better.
I wasn't dancing, and I don't feel better. I was hopping around because I stubbed my toe.
It's all right to cry. When you feel a tear in your eye, it usually means you want to cry. So if you've been hurt and it hurts real bad, or if you have feelings that are making you sad, then it's okay to cry. Bad feelings go away. So if you've been hurt or are feeling bad, whether you're a kid or a mom or a dad, it's okay to cry. It's okay.
It's nice to know it's all right to cry sometimes. Mm. You know, when I stubbed my toe before, I had lots of different feelings.
What do you mean?
First, I felt bad because my toe hurt so much. Then I was mad because I stubbed my toe. Then I almost started laughing because you all look so silly.
We did look pretty silly.
That's right, Tina. We all have different feelings every day. I know a fun game we can play that will show you what I mean. Baby Bop, would you like to play the feelings game too?
Oh, no, thank you. Baby Bop wants to play with blocks now.
Okay.
First, how do we play the game?
Well, first of all, you need to make some feelings faces.
Feelings faces? What are they?
Well, come on, I'll show you.